right. Hello. Welcome back.
Why, hello there, everybody. Welcome back to Retro Millennia. This is, in fact, my voice now.
That last fight was a bunch of poopy ass dicks.
I got punched in the throat. But now my vocal cords stuck in this.
There we go.
Good job. You figured out how I use.
Couldn't find where I was going.
I wonder how many people like heard that and then like immediately just clicked.
Like, nope, I can't deal with this. This voice is too annoying for me.
And I've done that. I've legitimately done that. Like, if your audio is not mixed well, or like if it's like
annoying voice,
if it's annoying, or like if like the problem that like I know that like one of the biggest problems I have is that like for a kid that's like just starting his YouTube channel and he's like 12 or 13, his voice hasn't changed yet probably for puberty.
Yeah.
And because of that, they're just often like, hey guys, welcome back, and it's just like, or welcome to my channel, and it's just like, oh my god.
Can I deal with this?
And like they don't understand like, you know, dry audio yet, and they don't understand how to compress and properly mix stuff, and it's
they're just using basic webcams probably.
And like I can sift through the garbage versus, whoa, easy there, champ. We gotta get that last key. Or kill the guys first. No, oh, it's not in this room.
Nope. We gotta go back to the non-underwater place part of this map.
Right. And, you know, it's hard, like, when you're young, because unless you're, like, using that as a gimmick, you know, like...
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Like, 13-year-old... Bulls perfect 300 under the leg each time kind of thing. Like, that would go viral just because of, like, it's a 13-year-old doing it. And, like, we have this stigma about, oh, if you're young and you do something that an adult can do, you must be over-exceptional.
Prodigy.
Exactly. And it's like, or he just practiced really good, like, a lot.
He practiced real good.
You know, no.
But, yeah. I mean,
like,
you gotta give him credit for trying.
Well, that definitely created, like, a bad complex for me that, like, I still kind of struggle with every once in a while.
Oh, yeah, when, like, a little kid does just as well as you.
Well, no, not even that. It's more of, like, I was always complimented, you know, like, your parents just want to make you feel good about yourself and that, like...
Sure.
But when you actually do something well as a child that is of exceptional ability at a young age, and you're told that... or like, wow, your kid's really smart, and then like you grow up to find out you're just average like everybody else, and you're like, well, am I actually fucking smart, or am I just another fucking low C tier scrub?
It also, in our case, since we're in a small town, you may seem like big shot in the small town, and then like big world. Well, there's a lot of other people that are way better than you.
Right.
At a lot of different things, and you're just like, oh.
Yeah.
Thought it was pretty good.
That happened to Taylor when, like, she applied for the Bakota internship over in, I think it was Turkey.
Ooh.
And she didn't get it. And I'm like, Taylor, like, the thing is, like, you're applying to an international
scholar,
and they only take the top 10 applicants, and money talks. Like,
yeah,
you know, it sucks to say that, but, like, they're going to look at the status of every student. And whoever can pay for it completely.
Oh,
you've
got to be kidding me. I have to kill these guys. Sorry. Yeah.
You know.
I hope they wouldn't consider that a whole lot because that's stupid. But
you'd be so surprised. Like.
Yeah, take it.
I was going to say.
How did that not kill you? But. Oh. Suck
it. I'm actually really surprised that didn't kill him.
Where are you at?
Fuck it. You're just going to wait it out.
I'm
in the
waiting,
corner.
Yeah. I don't want to
camp the shit out of it.
Well, you can't determine where they're going to be, so.
We're not anywhere. Oh, wow. We're not anywhere close to the Echo Visor, are we?
Honestly,
are you serious?
That was probably a different one there, too.
I was going to say. Oh, there he is.
Ah, you balls.
The missile's like, oh, and I'm gone.
What?
Wow. That was fast. Just wait for the next guy to come in. He's got to be coming soon. Why don't you, like, move up to the ledge a little bit to see if you can trigger him to pop in?
Oh, well, it's not like they're actually moving around.
Oh, they're just not.
You just don't see where they're moving at any given point. You'll see later. It'll all make sense, trust me. And they're gone. Fantastic. Thanks for wasting my time, guys.
That was so annoying.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way, too.
all that. And I swear to God, if you go back in here and they come back,
I have to go up there.
It's like they're the Chozo ghosts, almost. Yeah, I think I may have said that already.
Frustrating as balls. You might have said that.
But specifically, like, with the doors being locked is what I mean, though. Like,
oh, yeah. That's super annoying.
Sure, you're going. Oh, you're out of missiles.
I am out of missiles.
That's not good.
That's not good. At, oh, balls. I hate this room so much. So much.
What? And, like, it's...
I'm so sorry.
It's just because of that plant.
Yep.
And, like, we don't get a plasma beam in this one. What happened to all those fucking guns?
What guns?
From Prime
1. Oh, yeah, right. You didn't start with them. You should have gone right from having those to...
You should have been your total badass self from Prime 1. And then, you know, even if you lose it all, like, at least, like, it's not like, oh, I only have the power beam and I don't know what happened with everything else.
Nope.
Fuck.
Nothing. That would have been like, oh, yeah, I'm so cool. I got all these things. And then you lose them and never get them again. It would be like, oh, God.
I got to
start. Oh, my goodness. You guys suck so much. Now there's some missing.
Another 3 minutes of just fucking dicking around waiting for them to actually do something.
Seriously?
Oh,
right next to me?
Oh, my God. That's such an...
I really cannot wait. Really? Really? What the heck?
Wow. That one.
Why are you standing right there?
Oh, you hit him.
I think.
Well, I was going to say, make those the light beam ones.
That's what I'm about to do.
Oh, so you're right there in the center.
Where?
Oh, I thought he was anyway.
Mm. I really hate this.
These are kind of, whoa.
They're very frustrating to start out with.
Well, no, it just kind of, it's like, it's one of those, like, enemies that isn't even inherently difficult. It's like, just, you're just sitting there waiting.
Come on.
And
yeah,
like,
exactly.
And, like, and the biggest insult to it all is that, like, there's no payoff.
Nope. It's just to unlock the door. It'll become a lot simpler later,
but
like I said.
Even if you, like, they'll eventually go away if you don't even kill them, so it's literally a waste of time.
Oh,
like
there
that.
You go. Bye. Thanks for wasting my time yet again. Oh, I think I had to go that way. Hold on. Let me check real quick. It was in this room. So I can go. Wait, no, it wasn't.
Where are you going?
To get the key. Yeah, it was in this room. Yep. It's where it was.
You sure?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because that was the super missile door.
Indeed. Indeed. And I need to shoot this.
Without blowing up the puffers.
Don't blow up. And then they blow. Then you blow up. Sorry, I've made that joke before.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. No. And there it is. But you're
and
on the wrong
there
side.
There he is. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Never mind.
Real slow so I don't accidentally kill myself. And please don't hit me. Thank
right.
you.
Yeah.
Number three. Time to fight the boss, but hopefully I can go save in this. There was a save, darn it, in this this one, right? I think.
Is it this door?
I believe so. I still don't have a whole lot of missiles, but
I
that should be okay.
I can fly.
I believe I can touch the sky.
What did you just sound like when you did that?
Metallica.
No, it was like you like. Well, like yeah, but like you kind of like mannerismed it almost towards Obama. I believe I can touch the sky.
Sky, yeah.
And then, I don't know.
Ah, darn, so darn, darn, darn. Open, open.
Now the goal is to do...
Do the boss. We're going to do him. We are going to do him.
I don't think he would appreciate that. Let's hope that he's clean.
Let's hope so. But he won't be because... Here we go!
Two bosses in a row.
In two episodes, yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy. Well, let's.
They're just handing us the bosses.
He's looking at you, Gold.
He's
looking
at you,
Gold.
Kid. Did you guys know that? That line was improvised. Look at it. I'm getting floated out. Oh, no. I'm gonna.
That is a true statement, actually. He's not lying.
I'm not lying.
All right, we gotta refresh this shit and see if we're above 2,000.
What do you buy?
2,045 views. Damn.
Look at this.
VidMe is the shit, man.
I feel slightly underprepared, but we should be all right.
Holy shit, are you kidding me?
Nope. Well, don't worry.
It's like a giant fucking spider!
Just wait. Let me make sure.
There's two different things you scan. Does that mean that it's like a boss that becomes two different pieces?
No. I think I just have to destroy this. I don't...
Missile?
There we go. I thought I was going to have to cluster it. But I don't. What if I didn't have enough missiles?
Do you want to actually aim there, kind of?
Usually they continue, don't they, once you let go?
Not that I'm aware of.
What if you came in here without enough missiles?
Like we did?
Yeah. Well, no. I mean, just you didn't have any missiles, so you couldn't shoot that down.
Oh. You'd have to go back and kill some enemies, get some more missiles, and
yeah,
come back?
Yeah, but once you're in here, you can't go back down.
No, they wouldn't do that.
Maybe it doesn't need to be missiles, I guess. I don't know. It didn't work with the power shot. Unless I just hit it wrong.
Oh no!
This guy is annoying.
Shit. That's the best water effect I've ever seen. By far. This game is
ever.
Larva? How many fucking stages does this thing have?
It might be three.
And you have to fight all three of them now?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Where did he go? Where did he go?
Start having bugs land on me, man. I can't handle that shit.
Wasn't prepared.
Well, what's with the crystals on the ground?
They're giving me the light.
Oh, okay.
Quite right.
This is a cool boss concept.
Yeah, he's interesting, for sure. I got him.
Those are going to be your little reef. Not if you keep getting fucking hit by him. Yeah, as long as you keep doing that, you can hit him like that.
No, I can't. Oh, I gotta wait for him to get up.
Don't we all?
Where's he gonna go? Oh, he's behind me. Oh, I missed. I should really super missile him.
Just shoot a little bit earlier.
Well, yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Apparently, it didn't. Oh, I wasn't ready for that one. I wasn't ready at all.
Yep.
It only hurt me 20.
I mean, at least you're in a fucking aura of...
Yeah.
So what do we get from this guy?
We can go get the energy from this place.
But, I mean, do we get an item?
No.
Damn. I mean, this isn't...
He's not a guardian of an item. Oh, I missed. It's gonna be somewhere. He's gonna come up. Oh, there he is.
How did you know that?
Because I saw it on the minimap. On the top left. I missed him, didn't I?
Oh, I didn't even think about this. Yeah, the sonar thing at the top.
It's very, very rarely help. Dang it.
I would just wait until he pops up again. Yeah, like that. And then
that's usually.
And then super missile him that way.
Oh, no. I can't lock on. So I can't super missile. I don't think it would go fast enough.
That's true. There's another guy coming to your right.
Oh, that was a guy? Oh, good call. Oh, darn. Oh, where did you guys come from?
They are... Wow, they do a lot of damage.
I wasn't ready.
Well, that's kind of the purpose. He is a boss. He's trying to take advantage of making sure you guys...
Take advantage of me? What a dick. Ah, yes. Didn't want to do a side hub. Thanks, Samus.
That's funny that, like, you just do all the primary health this way. There you go. I still think we should get one of those modded Nyko emotes so you can just hold it with the turbo.
Oh, yeah, that'd be nice.
I would say that would be the only benefit to us actually playing this on the GameCube is I have a Mad Catz modded one. So if you just wanted to hold, like, turbo nonsense, you could.
What? Are you serious?
Just wait it out. Whoa.
All right. Come on. There we go.
There you go. I was going to say, you definitely can super missile him at least once.
It always takes so much longer than you think to get the super missile. Come on. I want to... There we go.
Nice. Who would you say is your favorite boss from the first Prime?
Yeah, that's a good question. If I remember them all, it would be helpful.
I'm
not. I just figured I would try aiming lower and see if it would aim up at him.
Yep.
Oh, I think I can just hit him in the center. which I think I just did there.
I think my favorite boss is either the Omega Metroid, or the Omega Pirate, rather.
Oh, he was such BS. Oh,
fucking
you like him because that's the one you got to beat.
No. No, he's one of my favorite ones to fight. But that or the plant monster that gives you the...
balls. I did it again. Okay.
Oh, boy.
Take it. Yeah, get hit back. Didn't do a whole lot.
The plant monster that gives you the Varia suit.
Oh, yeah. That's, like, pretty far. Or, like, pretty near the beginning, which is kind of nice.
Yeah.
It's a good introduction. He's gonna do it.
I want to pick up another Wii just so I can actually play this on a CRT TV.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Because then you don't actually have any input lag.
Yeah.
And it looks good on a CRT.
I got it.
Yeah. I want to...
CRTs are pretty good for gaming.
Well, they're great for all the standard def stuff.
Yeah.
But I mean... It's kind of even mind-blowing to me that people are still making TVs that, like, have a specific game mode rather than, like, just build the TV so it doesn't ever have input lag.
Yeah.
Like, we're... It's 2016, HDTVs... I mean, CRTs are basically a thing of the past at this point.
Yeah. What the heck? There we go. And...
Blam!
Okay, let me... Yep.
Almost.
Still good on scans. He transforms after this. I think.
I guess this is more of a major boss, isn't it?
Yes. No, yeah. Yeah, at the end of each place, you fight the boss that's guarding the energy for the... this part of the world. Whoa, buddy.
Oh. All right.
Stop, don't touch me there. This is my driver square.
That's my danger square. And good night. Nicely
ooh,
done.
Ooh, slow motion. Ooh. This is going to be probably a longer episode because we're already at 18 and we still got quite a bit of this boss fight left to go.
All right. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Of course we have to use the grapple beam.
That's a Zelda mechanic.
What? Using the thing right after you get it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a total Zelda mechanic right there.
And transformed.
Oh boy.
Into a very different boss.
A flying boss. Fantastic. Those are not a pain in the ass at all in Metroid ever.
Stop.
See previous statement. Whoa.
I don't know why it bothers having me.
Let me guess, you have to fucking grapple onto his tail.
Eventually. This one is so much... God darn it. This would be useful with a turbo.
Yeah.
Does he move so much? Absolutely.
Right, just hold the L button and then just freaking...
I don't know how I didn't get hit. All right.
You were saying?
Absolutely tedious.
Oh, snap. Oh, nice.
Okay, so good, so good. We gotta do that 3 more times.
And then what?
I don't remember.
There can't be a form after this, is it?
What do you mean?
You said there are 3 forms.
Yeah, there's another one. There's a dark form of this.
Oh, but it's still part of the adult one. It's not like...
Oh, yeah. He doesn't, like, transform into another flying thing
or
something.
Yeah, thank God. It's like he goes and he's like... Adult and then like senior is like or like
yeah.
Senior version, then he's just like crawling around in the water ground thing sort of thing.
Oh, I think he nope. I thought he
what?
I thought he released some of his pets.
So yeah, you definitely need some missiles now. I don't understand how you're supposed okay, never mind. It's like you just were trying to dodge it and you weren't doing it at all.
Oh, yeah, I was just failing.
It's okay. You got this.
I got it. Ow!
Come on. Oh, snap.
Do it! I'm out of missiles.
I told you that.
I was not thinking, I was not making the connection. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Oh, I got it.
Really?
Yep.
But you didn't bring his health down any.
Oh, are you sure?
It didn't
look
like it.
It wasn't going consistently down every single shot.
It didn't look like it. No, if it was, it was too small for my eyes to see it.
So this would be one of the ones that would be slightly easier if I didn't have to move the cursor.
Mm-hmm.
Because I just have to hit him right in the center.
Right, but I mean, like, when he does move, you can at least kind of, like, fine-tune it.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, yep. There you go. Okay.
I was not expecting that.
He's going to his dark form now.
Oh, he's still got another one. Look, see? 75%.
Uh-oh. Wow.
Unless it's counting the small little ones that show up eventually.
Nope, that's not. Now he's got... Looks like he's got Aether Butt. I would definitely say that Retro Studios... Oh, my God.
Oh, there we go. They're there. There we go.
I wouldn't have even thought to fucking scan those things. Yes, look at all the missiles. I'm gonna get this shit wrecked now.
Oh, you know what I could do?
Super missile his butt?
I was gonna... Yeah, I could do that. But I was thinking... Oh, well, that works, too.
What, I'll light beam it? Wow, that's doing a shit ton of damage.
Yep. Oh, and now it's changing back. Now I gotta do that whole process again.
The four wings thing?
Yep.
Oh my god!
Yeah. It's, Oh, I thought I switched. Which, I don't like to waste the light ammo on this part because I would like to use it for the dark part.
Yeah, definitely. That's insane.
And the dark ammo is basically useless. Oh, jeez. Get around me. Oh, and now he's gonna...
Haha!
Gotcha. This is where the cursor, well, the pointing helps. There we go.
Hurry. Nice. Be nice if you could get all, like, hit two of them on each side at once. Just because, like,
yeah.
A super missile, I feel like the blast of the super missile should be wide enough. But,
this is going to be a very long episode. Oh, great.
It's probably going to be like a 35-minute one, yeah.
Yeah.
Things like this don't allow for witty banter.
No, a lot of not a lot of conversation can happen when I'm really concentrated.
I guess that is how you can attest to being a true improv comedy master.
If you can fight the boss and have wit... Oh, dang it.
Well, like,
have witty
it's not even inherently challenging like this one either. I'm just saying, like,
oh yeah,
I was thinking about like Aaron doing.
There's not a lot to go off of on this.
No, yeah, like how he was doing like the improv stories when he was doing Battle Kid.
Yeah,
and like, I don't know if I have the like mental ability to do such a thing.
Yeah, I don't know how he does it. Conversing at all is kind of difficult while fighting a boss.
Well, like. I used to, like, literally, like, when I was younger, I would...
No, I went the wrong way again.
How did you do that?
Or he keeps switching it up on me. Yuck! You used to what?
When I was younger, I would just make up random stories in my head and write books, and, like, I feel like I would shut out a lot of, like, the artistic side, and because, like, I was more
with
concerned...
With your stories?
Yeah, like, just random, like, improv stuff, like, but, like... Obviously not focusing specifically on this, but, like, I would just, like, just make any, like, what Aaron did, like, I knew a man named Steve or Carl, and, you know, like, and it would just go off on that tangent.
Right.
And, like, I used to do that, and, like, I thought that, like, people would think I was weird, so I stopped doing it.
And
kind of shut
sucks.
It out. Yeah. And so, like, because I didn't want to be judged for
yeah.
that
well,
sort of
thing. Well, when you're young,
thing.
You're very susceptible to not wanting to be judged. And also, you're, which is unfortunate, because you're at the peak of your, like, imagination.
Definitely.
I wouldn't say like the absolute peak, but.
Oh, there you go, there you go, there you go. Yeah! There you go.
Nice. Maybe not so long of an episode.
Okay.
Awesome. Sweet.
Oh,
now
shit.
We can go get the energy.
Chica.
Chicarita.
Chica. I used to be able to do that. Then your voice changes and that doesn't happen anymore.
No, when you're a guy, that makes it tough.
It doesn't happen.
It don't happen no more.
God, I want the lights.
Oh, wait. You do get something. That's right.
The visor.
Yes.
Which one's that?
The Echo Visor.
Nice!
Oh, sorry, it's the dark visor. Which is similar to the echo visor, I guess. Oop. In what it does. You'll see. What? Why are you giving me that look? Ah, darn. Switch beams, dickhead. Switching beams, bam.
Fuck. Alright, let's see this shit in action.
Whoa. Boot. Maybe there is an echo visor. I don't remember.
No, there's totally an echo visor. There's totally three visors in this one. What the hell, where are they going? Oh,
they're in the opposite world.
Showing you with the dark visor.
Yep.
So does that allow you to use things that are on the dark side?
Well, I think it's just...
The dark side.
No, you can see things in... I don't know. I don't know why it's... Like, things are invisible. Like, we're in the dark world right now.
Right.
So, I don't know. These things are just... Invisible and normal. I don't know. I don't know. I don't get it, but... there are things that are invisible that now you can see with the dark visor.
I just don't know. It's a light beam door. Oh, damn it. It looked like one anyway. Ooh, pretty. Yay.
Let's go get this, guys.
Ding, 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 ding. Oh. Ding, 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 ding. Damn it. I thought it was going to be like the goes to a cutscene. It's like ding, 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 ding when you play. I'm sorry. I thought I knew the game better than that.
Sorry. Sorry. Idiot. Why would I? Doesn't make any sense. Don't. Just doesn't make.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
What are you talking about?
Big-ass fireball in the sky.
Dude, this was in the last one.
I guess I didn't realize, like, it didn't stand out to me as much because we're, like, in the dark.
Yeah, I think we're also in the midst of a conversation.
Yeah, that would probably do it.
Because this is what we did last time. We got the energy, and then
I remember her slamming the gun in there, but I don't remember seeing the big-ass ball of energy up there, yeah.
So prominent.
Fucking judge me. Your fucking judgy eyes over there. I see that shit. I had a peanut butter sandwich, and I'm still hungry.
I'm hungry, too.
Why?
I don't know, man.
Oh, my God. I'm going to get fat.
It's the struggle of the world.
Fuck.
Hey, we got it. I feel all powerful. Yeah.
Hey. I really want to...
Energy transfer complete.
I really want to fucking audio treat this room.
Oh, make it nice and...
Dry
sound dampening,
yeah. Because once we get another echoes. One of those and we get some sound deadening foam,
yeah,
shit will be awesome. And what would be
and lit,
what would be like perfectly ideal is we get it and then we paint it neon green like that.
Oh, that'd be nice.
So the chroma behind us is good, and then we can just cover the couch with the chroma cover.
Yeah, you could like staple it on, you know,
mm-hmm.
Be all fancy, and then
actually,
you don't have to
worry, like, exactly. That is the goal. What are we doing?
I don't know. I'm just being in a ball because it's fun.
It's fun.
Now we're going back to transfer the energy. Must go back to light world.
I can't imagine us doing 10-minute episodes of this game.
Oh, dude,
we would never get anything done.
Not consistently. Go.
So how do you even know when to use the dark visor and when not to use the dark visor?
That's the thing. You just kind of got to use it. And well, actually, it's used later on, you'll see. But there are just rooms where, like, oh, I can't do anything.
Let me try
something else. Or
right, like
occasionally you'll get an upgrade using it.
With, like, the thermal visor.
Yeah.
And even the x-ray visor sort of thing.
Oh, darn it.
I really want to play Prime 1 again now, and I don't know why.
It's a good game.
It's been, what, a year?
Yeah, it's been quite a while. Good thing I don't have to deal with you, because you guys are a bunch of...
You're talking to me. I'm like, wow, okay, that's cool.
If I play it again, I don't have to deal with your commentary this time.
Fantastic. I'm feeling so confident in myself now.
And I can use this far superior GameCube controller.
Leg cramp thing. Where the fuck is a save station?
No, I'm going to get the energy. Don't worry. I'm not going to die. And we could call that an episode.
You don't say. We're over 30 minutes now. Mate.
Ain't no thing.
But a chicken wang.
But a chicken wang. Why do you struggle? Thank you, jeez.
Jeez, barely made it out of that one.
Barely. Oh, there we go, and...
I like that they put in, like, the physical effect of, like, she's still kind of, like, recovering from the momentum of running too quick or rolling too quick. Oh, here we go. But you have the dark visor.
Oh, I don't know if you can see him with the dark... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, just plant it right next to yourself. Oh, you can. This is the one. Yes. Balls. Waiting for him to move.
How are they?
Fine. Very classic. I finally shoot the stupid. There. Did that hurt him? Yes.
Yeah, he got knocked down from it. Oh.
Okay, he had to be dead. Whoa! Well, if that wouldn't creep you out.
Wow, he's all about being up in your shit, dude.
What? Are you kidding me? Didn't I hit you twice with this?
Oh my god. Aren't they weak against...
Finally. Jeez. I ran out.
Isn't the light beam, like, charged? Doesn't that just do better damage? Maybe not. What the hell? What's wrong with him?
He's burning. Lit. He's lit. Yeah, essentially.
Wait, so you got like a little ding, 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 ding noise.
Because the door is opened.
Oh.
I know, right?
What the fuck?
So satisfying.
Not entirely.
Yeah.
Not entirely.
Not exactly what I would call.
Open the fucking door. Open the fucking door.
Open it up. Thanks, bud.
Where? Oh, okay.
We're almost there.
I was gonna say, like, how? I can't imagine we're that much farther from it.
No, it's always in the same exact location. So this is the same exact.
Oh, really? Like, yeah. You always have to go to the same spot for the energy?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep. They're exactly.
I don't know how I didn't realize that.
I mean, they do look quite a bit different. But that's why it's easier to memorize this map. Because the dark world is literally a copy of the light world, except for occasional doors that you can't go through, kind of thing. Wow, now, 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 now.
Oh, my God.
What the heck?
Getting grumpy, Ken.
Getting grumpy?
Getting grumpy.
Are you grumps? And I'm not so grumps?
I would be the not so grump. Thank you very much.
I'm grumpy. If John was here, he would be grumps.
We just have to play some Smash to get him that way.
Yep. All right, here.
He gets super salty.
Take my energy. He does get super salty.
You think I get mad about lag online? Oof.
Yeah. I don't know why. It's just he gets really competitive.
Same. I know that feeling way too well.
I do too, but I try to just like keep it at a reasonable level. Yeah, take it!
Looked like she was like struggling to put it in there or something. Hey, you know what? Her eyes were just like, oh god, yeah.
Oh, this is hurting me so much. And open up the transportation. Initializing, and yay, it doesn't look so dark. It's all light and stuff. And 3, 2, 1, bam.
And Torvus Bog is now...
It's now lit.
Good.
And now this guy's gonna be like, yay, praise.
Praise Samus. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. So, what do we have, one more area?
Yep.
And is that the game?
Kind of. We have one more area, and then we have, like, a similar thing to the keys, or whatever. The artifacts. We have a hunt.
Oh, my God, no.
We might do a little looking up those locations.
Yeah. I am eternally grateful.
I think what we'll try to do is get all the upgrades, and then go back and just get everything. Because then I'll be able to explore every single area no matter what and won't have to worry about, I can't do this yet. I can't do this yet.
Yeah, do some off-screen grinding for, like, energy tanks and shit like that.
Yeah, we could do that. You guys
keep saying we're going to do that and we haven't done it yet.
Off-screen grinding?
Yeah.
Well, we don't... We can wait until, like, I actually need to.
I mean, you've been killing...
The boss.
Yeah, you haven't really been struggling with the bosses. Other than that stupid grapple guardian bullshit.
Yep.
Okay, so it is ending up being a 35-minute episode after all, but not because of the boss, because we have to do so much.
Well, we could stop it right now, or I could just get to a save point real quick, because I can do that.
Oh, can you?
I can. Look at these guys being all cool.
Look at these guys.
Ah, darn it. Wrong beam.
Wow.
Because I don't like the dark beam, because it's dark. I don't like how you said dark.
Exactly. I'm glad you read my mind. If you could be so kind as to be fucking politically correct.
Please.
That was actually unintentional. Please. I didn't mean, I was like trying to emphasize being politically correct, not like saying fuck as like a contradictory. Oh. a humorous contradictory.
Yeah.
I didn't intend for it to be that way. Whoa.
Whoa. And bang.
Boom.
Got it.
All right, guys. We'll catch you next time on Retromillennia. This shit's going
to
take
really close to the save point.
Oh, all right.
I want to wait 5 more seconds.
People are going to see like 40 minutes and be like, fuck that, dude.
Nah, no one looks at how long the videos are.
I totally look at how long videos are because of instant gratification, and I'm way too impatient.
Hold on, let me just grab this real quick.
Oh my god.
Sorry. I knew it was here, so I was like, I can't not get it.
Oh my god, you're ridiculous. So I guess we're doing on-screen grinding instead of off-screen grinding. Just
a little bit. I mean, it was right there, so I had to.
Insane. And well, like, so, like, I was thinking about, like, the Alan Turing thing.
Yeah.
And, like, in 2013, Queen Elizabeth gave him a posthumous, however you say that word.
Yeah.
Pardon. Like, oh, great, you only waited 50 fucking years to give him
hidden for 50, well, I guess they would know, right?
Yeah. But, like, oh, great, it was just hidden, like, you, like... There was, like, you had, like, the 60s, which was, like, the movement of love. You had the 70s. You had the 80s, the 90s, the early 2000s. And it took you 6 years into the teens to, like, give someone a... Or 3 years, technically. Because I was thinking 2016. 3 years to... Like, oh, my God.
I don't know. It's crazy stuff.
We'll see
crazy
you next time, guys.
Stuff.
Oh, my God.
Bye.
Fucking stupid people.
Can't think about this. It's too heavy. Do people say that anymore? Too heavy?
Is that a thing?
Heavy?
Is that a thing?